and management accounting. Basically these slides, there are 47 slides which deals with classification of costs, but the various parameters to classify costs, etc. We'll be using this further in our studies, but this is the basic thing we have to learn before we move on to learn other techniques of costing. Okay, thank you.